coffee, spelled backwards, is EFOC, which is funny, because until I've had my coffee, I don't give EFOC about anything.